Hello everyone, welcome to Tianmo. This program is about rectangular 6-box grid calligraphy invented by Chinese Calligraphy Academy. I'm the presenter Li Jingying. Today, I will tell you one of my accomplishments in teaching. One day, I gave a pop quiz at the end of the class. I was surprised by their desire to try it. I choose some new characters based on old skill and start dictating. At the end of quiz, they hand in the paper with confidence instead of complaining. I check their papers and I realize the best advantage of systems learning. Students can associate the new words they have learned with the ones they know if they get Yu Shuti's idea of writing. One student told me that he solved the quiz by using the concept in class, and he was surprised at how easy calligraphy is. When he's satisfied with his progress, I feel a sense of accomplishment. Yu Shuti made calligraphy learning systematic. Using 6-box grid can help students grasp the structures quickly and improve their basic skills. Logical learning can improve their self-learning abilities. Learning words from words by analogy is the best way to improve learning efficiency. Today's radical about living is Mian. It is an ancient house with four walls and a roof, different rooms in there. As a radical, we put it on the upper part and call it Bao Gai Tou. Characters contain Mian are usually related to houses, buildings, or at-home activities. It is very eye-catching in Yu Shuti. Let's go practicing! Yu Shuti Calligraphy Tutorial. Mian radical, I've written one. It is obviously on the upper part. The extension lines of these two spots will be crossed over. The example character is Guan. The first spot is on the center line. The second one is toward the center. That's a sight focus. Vertical stroke, write down the spot. When you are writing, make the lower part thicker. That will make the character steadier. It's all for today. Learning Yu Shuti is easy and interesting. If you keep practicing, you will make progress. Next part is a one-stroke performance given by our master, Li Qinghe. Calligraphy Master Performance. We will upload new video at 10 o'clock every Tuesday night. English version will be uploaded every Friday night. Please stay tuned for our updates. See you next time!